I first saw it sa Uptown Mall in BGC. Then at that time, wala pa masyadong lumalapit eh sa sasakyan. The brand is new, hindi kilala. My love for cars started way back in high school. But then, nung naging college ako, nakasakay ako sa one of my classmates' car na Euro. Sabi ko, lakas mga social. Nung nag-work na ako, I bought my first car. Siyempre, Japanese muna. Maliit pa lang sweldo nun. So, kung ano na yung cash sa budget. Nagkaroon na ng family, sabi ko, hindi na pwede to. So, kailangan ko ng medyo mas malaki. Yung mas comfortable kaming lahat. Kasi nga, ang daming gamit, like for the baby, di ba? Yung stroller, groceries nyo, extra bag. I was eyeing for an SUV. Sa SUV, no, at that time, lahat gusto malalaki yung sasakyan. Ang nag-hold back sa akin, parang yung interior niya is yun at yun na. When I saw the ad sa Facebook regarding this car, I was keen to check it out. Parang sabi ko, kakaiba yung kotse na yun, no? Na love at first sight ako eh. Yung interior niya, no, para siyang European yung design niya. Na-capture niya yung attention ko when it comes yung sa taste ko sa cars. Impact niya, well, malaki. As a family, no, mahilig kami mag road trip. We go to different places, lalo na pag kumakain. We try different restaurants. So, regardless kung malapit, malayo, it doesn't matter sa amin. Basta mapunta namin. And yun nga, nakita ko is, with this car, ito yung lagi naming dala. Kasi it's comfortable inside. And for the past 5 years, hindi niya ako binigyan ng problema. Ito na yung lagi naming kasama, no? Pagka we drive around, kahit saan kami magpunta. For the past 5 years, I would say, it never let me down. Tapos, hindi ako nagsisi.